Hello, cuties! Billie Jin here from SweetAndTastyTV.com. And today, we're doing nails inspired by Super Junior's Sexy Free and Single music video. I especially love the red, yellow, and gray gradient in the beginning of the video. So we're going to replicate that eye candy on our nails. Step 1. Base coat. As usual, apply a layer of base coat. This is an especially important step if you do your nails often like me. The base coat protects your nails and lengthens the life of your polish. I'm using Essie's Protein Base Coat. Step 2. First layer of white. Apply your first layer of white polish to make our gradient colors look brighter and more poppin'. I'm using OPI's Alpine Snow. Your nails should be dry after watching 2 K-pop music videos. Step 3. Second layer of white. If you look closely, the first layer of white polish has streaks. Not to worry. Apply a second coat to solidify the color. While my nails dry, I'm going to listen to Super Junior's Sorry Sorry 4 times. Yep, I love it that much. Step 4. Get a wedgie. Get a cosmetic wedge. Make sure it's not too big nor too small. If the wedge is too big, cut it down into a smaller rectangle. Mine is big enough to fit 2 of my thumbnails side by side. I will give you measurements, but everyone's nails are different size. Step 5. Colorful stripes. Grab your red, yellow, and light gray polish. I'm using OPI's Red French Bordeaux, Gray Stranger Tides, and Yellow Need Sunglasses. Paint a horizontal red stripe on the top of your wedge, then a yellow stripe in the middle, and a gray stripe on the bottom. Now stamp the wedge gently on a nail a couple times in horizontal motions until your whole nail is colored. Ta-da! Isn't it pretty? Repeat step 5 for the rest of your nails. You can use the same wedge, but repaint the colors after every nail. If you stamp the wedge for more than one nail, the colors may not be as bold. And if the colors on your wedge start overlapping too much, use a new wedge. Step 6. Time to mop. We made a mess around our nails, so it's time to do some mopping. Dip the end of a Q-tip with a nail polish remover. If it's too wet and dripping, remove the excess with a tissue. Then simply mop around your nails. Step 7. Top coat. You'll notice the wedge left a texture on your nails. To make it smooth and shiny, paint on a top coat. This will seal your polish. I'm using CND's Super Shiny. Our nails look like a sunset, don't they? They also remind me of candy corn. Perfect! Just in time for Halloween! Step 8. Ice cold water. Once your nails are dry, dip them into a bowl of ice water. This will harden your nails. 3 minutes should be enough to seal your beautiful work. Oh, it's getting cold. I hope I don't get frostbite. Don't worry, you won't. Now it's time to show off your nails, especially if you're sexy, free, and single. I'm ready to mingle and have a good time. How about you? Bingo! Hope you enjoyed this K-pop nail tutorial. If you have any requests, let me know in the comment section below. See you next Friday! 안녕!